I've stated before that cancel culture isn't necessarily a left or right thing. I mean, we're seeing it the most often right now on social media from the left, but it isn't something that's just limited to the left. You know, both sides do it, and they've done it since we've had the ability to. When the left or the right really, really don't like something, they try to cancel it. They try to boycott it. I mean, whatever, you know. My big issue is when people try to cancel someone for something they said 10, 15, maybe even 30 years ago. How is that supposed to work? I mean, it's usually done by people on the left, but people on the right do it too. Especially in the context of claiming that people are communists, or claiming that people hate the military personnel themselves because at one time they said something anti-war, and they said it in a way that, you know, could have been worded better, right? But are people not supposed to grow to be better people? Or to change in general? Can people not improve or change? Should people forever be reminded of who they used to be, how they used to be? And this notion that it's impossible that they could have changed? Should we not forgive people if they have shown themselves to have changed? Should we just not accept that people have changed? Should we sort of set up some sort of pseudo-caste system or something based on people's opinions? You know, things that they said, you know, 30 years ago? I mean, someone may not currently have the same view they did just a week ago. Never mind, you know, 10, 15, 30 years ago. And to these people who like to dig up old things people have said, it just seems that no amount of apologizing is good enough for them. I suppose it gives someone a sense of power to be able to hold this type of thing over people's heads. But I certainly wish this sort of thing would stop. I mean, it's probably not going to, but I can wish it all I want, right? To me, we should care what someone is like now. And how do these people affect others today? I mean, if someone has committed crimes in the past, yeah, they should be held accountable for those crimes. But that's a different discussion altogether. Someone committing crimes is quite different than someone just stating something awful in their past. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Thanks.